Coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Birthday shout out to the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. He's kind of like Benjamin Button, though, aging in reverse a little bit. But hopefully we don't see the birthday suit.
How jealous are you that Buff is going back? Buff is turning 21 every single year. He lives forever. Happy birthday, Bruce Buffer.
Guys in the Octagon north of 60 doing 720 spins. We love it. Looked like he might have been in range, but misses with the kick. Wow, nice slip and an even better rip. Oh, wicked nice leg kick there, DC.
Can't take too many of those. He's really working over that lead leg with those beautiful leg kicks. Yeah, he's mixing it all up. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand.
What a punch.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt. Just misses. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing. He blocks the shot.
My goodness.
Is all about that left kick to the body. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Head kick. Wow, what a kick. Oh, straight right.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
Visibly limping here.
Right under the elbow. The body keep landing. Punch lands over the top.
Ooh. Right hook to the body. And plenty of time with which to work. 30 seconds to go in the round.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight.
Oh, lands the overhand. How good is that? So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. Well, I'm not sure the extent to which he has recovered.